like trying to compete to robots. And the same thing will happen now with all this knowledge, the so-called knowledge economy. And this picture here is just to remind us that at the time that they created frozen foods in the 60s, a lot of people were telling at the time that the frozen food would replace the restaurants, the whole food chain, the supermarkets, everything. That's not actually what happened. So we still find